Nebraska state troopers say a Colorado man pulled a rifle on another driver at a rest stop. Investigators say it happened Sunday morning during an argument at the rest area near Cozad. Witnesses say the man put the rifle into a minivan, then drove away in a Chevy Malibu. Troopers say they caught 28-year-old Jonah McKinley driving the Malibu and his girlfriend driving the minivan. They say the rifle was still inside and had been defaced. McKinley is now in jail, facing charges including terroristic threats.